Guys, this is Mark the Tech Guy. Bring another app review today, and the app we're reviewing is called Hit and Run. So I'm going to go through the options with you guys. There's Continue Race, New Game, Options, and Records. I'm going to go to Options. Now you can turn on the sounds, tunes, music on, measure steering, left-hand drive, vibration on, tilt, and touch. So I'm going to click on New Game, and I'm just going to go for a free ride just to show you guys what this game is all about. So there's a gas on this side and brake on this side, so I'm going to go, and this game uses the accelerometers. The music is pretty cool in this game as well. Here we go, crazy guy on the road. I don't know what, you gotta get those vehicles. Oh, see? Tap to continue. I guess it's only certain ones you can get. Oh. Yeah, see, I crashed into that one. Let's do this again. Oh, I already hit one. Alright, here we go. Jeez, it just looks like I just got my license or something here. I've had my license for years, too. Ooh. Oh, I see. So you gotta get the color. So if you're purple, you have to get purple. Now I'm red. So you can hit red. Oh, game over. Let's try that one more time. Oh, I just got a boost. Oops. No. Geez, that's not good. I'm terrible at this game. Oh. So, this has been Mark the Tech Guy saying if you like these kind of racing games, you might want to go check this out at the App Store. So, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, everybody.